throughout the course of the film, by the time the end of this movie comes to a conclusion, I completely forgot how this movie started. And when you see the character that ends up dead in the pool, like, it hit me again. Because it should be a situation where you're not surprised that this character dies. Because we see him floating in the pool dead at the beginning of this movie. But this movie's so good that it made me forget how it started.